Hi guys, this is the Blunt MV Forged SES scooter clamps. They come in three different colours. You've got black, neochrome and chrome. As you can see, if you look close up, you can see that the effects of the forging has been very detailed, and the actual thickness inside is actually surprisingly thin considering the fact that it's an SES clamp. Strength-wise, it doesn't compromise on it because it has been forged, so it's all one piece, which makes it extremely strong. Three bolt system. In terms of its weight, it's about 190 grams, that's with the shim included. Just explain, the shim will allow you to fit all sizes of bars, so whether you have a standard or an oversized bar, you can fit the SES, you can fit the bars inside. Really important thing, if you are fitting bars within an SES clamp, you need to cut the slits off the end of that. In terms of its overall size, its inner diameter is 34.9 or 32 millimeters roughly, according to whether you've got the shim in. And in terms of its overall height, you're looking at 85 millimeters in terms of its overall height. So it's a pretty decent size. It's not a large or a small type SES, it's a pretty standard size. We sold these for over a year now. The actual bolt is an M6. So 6 millimeters, so it's a fairly strong setup, and we've had no issues with these from our customers. Thoroughly recommend, think they're a great quality of clamp, and as always from Blunt, they're always done to the highest of standards.